necessarily rap about the things that I hate. It's more about the things that I fear.
I get you.
You know, it's like if I say something about women or whatever, I think a lot of that is more or less me just dealing with issues with, you know, old issues with my mom or whatever.
With your mother.
And yeah, or, you know, when I say things about gay people or people think that my lyrics are homophobic, you know, it's because I'm gay. When I rap about violence or, you know, sound like I'm promoting violence, I think that, you know, it's more or less because, you know, it's kind of about, it's kind of about me just, you know, confronting it.
What did he just say?
Wow. Wait,
can we play
this? He said he was gay.
Did he just, Dave?
Did he just say
Dave?
He was gay?
We're preacher in the booth. We just heard him say he was gay.
M, let's just back it up a moment. You just said that you were gay? And I'm just curious what you meant by that exactly.
I mean, I'm gay.
I'm just a little confused here because gay can mean a lot of things.
I am a homosexual.
Meaning?
I like men.
What the fuck just happened?
Eminem just said he was gay. Four times. That's what the fuck just happened.
Holy shit.
Holy shit. Eminem's gay on our show.
Eminem's gay on our show.
Oh my God. Camera two.
Wait, is Twitter gay? Twitter's blowing up.
Change the Chiron. Eminem gay? Question mark, exclamation mark. Dave, keep him talking. Keep him talking.
Oh my God.
Holy shit.
Push it on gay Eminem. This is the greatest moment in gay history.
Are probably shocked by what you're saying right now.
I'm more shocked that people haven't figured it out yet. I mean, it's kind of like I've been playing gay peekaboo.
Gay peekaboo.
Yeah, but
camera one. But camera one.
Interview's over. Shut it off.
No, shut it off. Get the fuck out of here, Daryl.
I am Marshall's publicist, and I'm telling you to pull a fucking plug right now.
This is gold. I am not cutting this interview off. This is the best interview we've ever done.
I'm about to do this.
Now get out of here.
Stop.
Get him the fuck out of here.
I'll murder you and everyone you love.
Thank you, Dave. Look, I got the lyrics. Say what I say.
What did you mean when you rapped?
I said nice rectum. I had a
vasectomy, Hector. So you can't get pregnant if I bisexually wreck you.
I pretty much just been leaving a breadcrumb trail of gayness.
I see that now.
You know. But yeah, actually, Hector was a real person.
Hector and his rectum were real.
Holy shit!
Hector's rectum is real!
Dude,
Eric, bring it in.
Oh my God.
Bring it in, big boy.